Hi, this is Alfredo Perinas with HQ Telecom, showing you how to disable the ring bell on a wall phone. Essentially, all you have to do is once you open up the phone, just remove these two screws and remove the cover. Once you get to the inside of the phone, all you have to do is cut one of these two cables, the red or the black going to the ring bell. That's essentially all is needed to disable the ring bell so that when calls come in, the phone won't ring. Okay? Have a great day.